Inside Cats.
Behind the scenes, Montclair Film Festival.
Because didn't you move it over a little bit more in the beginning? Like, didn't you give it some slug?
No.
You didn't?
No. Mix. It didn't stick out to me, but I wasn't watching it. You know, didn't.
We could keep the so in there. It doesn't bother me that much.
What's up?
We're just debating if we should make a couple minor changes.
No, I'm just in a few minutes. Fade out on it?
I'm not going to go
into this again.
Yeah.
I'm bringing my kids on, and now I can't bring my grandkids on. You know what I'm saying? It's like a. I feel like it's a hard out.
Do the fade and see how it works. Jeff, you want to watch it one more time with us?
It's not.
But those sound levels, they should apply to every speaker system, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't mind if this sounds louder.
You want this to be a little loud.
It's at -12, so it's around, it's fine. It could be smoother, but I don't know if it's worth going through all this again.
Did you send that stuff to Susan?
I'm writing my biography.
That's cinematography.
Are you on the last chapter?
Yeah.
I am on the last chapter. I'm on the eulogy right now.
Yeah, right, rest in peace at the end.
We've lost our goddamn lives and I'm starving. Until Mika is a senior BFA filmmaking major next year, he will be working on his thesis, which he hopes to premiere in the Montclair Film Festival production. We're actually done.
What?
With this? With our...
Yeah.
So now we have to just pick our pictures. I can't get to that because it's using there and I don't want to... So we have to send Carl the pictures.
And Susan all the word stuff. And ask her, she might want the log line to be... have maybe something else.
We are dating.
Are you Jewish?
No.
Nonsense. It's an urgent call to action in the face of accelerating sea level rise. It's set in LBI and the Outer Banks in North Carolina.
It's like the same thing.
It explores the political conflicts and personal stakes of communities along the shore. We don't talk about that.
It's experimental. It's assumed.
It's assumed that if you live on the shore, you better have insurance. Insurance!
Oh man! Can we change it? I hurt so good. Come on, baby, make it hurt so good. Sometimes love don't feel like it should, but you make it. I hurt so good.
Oh, you're still... What are you doing? Why are you still... what are you gonna do with all this footage?